I prayed for freedom for 20 years, but received no answer until I prayed with my legs. Without a struggle, there can be no progress. The white man's happiness cannot be purchased by the black man's misery.